everybody! Today is actually going to be a pretty fun day. I got quite a few things I gotta get done today. I gotta go into town. I gotta stop by a whole bunch of stores today for a few things. One other thing I'm stopping by is the costume store. I'm gonna check out. I need a costume for next month. I have a prank going on next month. I don't want to give too much of it away, but I will give you a hint. It's being filmed on May the 4th. Some of you may know what that is, some of you may not, but that's your hint. right now, though, I am just tired. So I am stopping by the gas station, and I'm going to get an energy drink. I know they're not good for you, but I need one. Say one other thing you guys should know. I like all kinds of music. I like hip-hop. I love pretty much a little bit of everything. I don't really care for country music, though. I actually have been recently getting into dubstep a lot. I love dubstep. I think it's really cool. But most of all, as you guys should know, I love rock and roll. Alright, so we're here at this place called Prairie Productions. It's also a costume store, so I'm gonna check out and see what they have. The place is actually pretty big. They got tons of stuff. Here we are.
Look at all this crap. Tons of hats.
Okay, so this isn't the first grocery store I worked at. It's the same company, but I was transferred to this one when I started going to college. And my stepbrother actually works at this one, and I just saw him, so we're gonna go surprise him. He's right over here. There he is. He's freakishly tall.
That's who my brother was.
What's up, man?
What are you doing?
I'm just went to Iowa Central to get some permission for some videos or something.
Oh, gotcha.
I'm helping.
You see Pete?
Yeah.
Pete, like an answer.
Okay. All
right, you guys have a nice day. You get your camera?
Yeah, this is my vlog camera.
Oh, yeah?
It's $100 for this one. The one I wanted was originally $120, but it went up to $180 in like one day. So I want this one. But
I'm about to go on break actually right now.
Okay, so I can join you. I'm not doing much. I'm trying to get. I've missed this teacher twice. Barwin?
You missed what?
Remember Barwin?
Barwin.
David Barwin? He's a teacher.
Oh, at Iowa Central?
Yeah.
I've heard the name.
He's pretty cool, and he's actually, I'm going to see if I can get permission from him to do a prank there. All right, I just got to my mom's house. I'm going to be picking up my little brother, which you guys will see. His name's Colton, and my other brother, Josh, he's still at work right now, but he's going to be getting off, and I think we're all just going to hang out in my apartment today. Probably just going to put in a movie, get some pizza or something, just all hang out. It's been a while since we've all hung out for a while. But these are my other babies. Oh, there's my doggies. Oh, Roxy. She is addicted to corn. She will not stop eating corn. She'll pick corn up off of the freaking field. Alexis. And then this is my guard dog. Alexis. And Roxy, hey, get down. Get back. Alexis. She's the beast. She went to harm a fly. She just looks scary though. Oh, look at that. My mom, she just got a donkey and a pony. Like, just like last week. And the donkey's actually really nice. The pony's a little bit hard to get used to, but the donkey's super nice. We're gonna go check them out. Here they are. There they are. Man, that's a... The pony's smaller than the last time I saw it. Hey guys, how you doing? They're a little skittish right now because of the dogs are around.
Wow.
This is the rat.
That's
scary. Josie, show your teeth. Hey, show your teeth.
Did their grandparents take them or anything? Or?
Don't you smile, Josie. Don't you smile. No smiling.
Are you going?
Oh, no, hey, yeah.
Here you go.
Yeah?
Let's go. It's Lexus. Lexus! Alexis!
Josh is here already?
No. He's probably gonna be there. Yeah, hold on. By the way, Ashton, he wants to know what camera this is.
Oh.
Ashton wanted to know what camera this was. It's not the exact camera I wanted, but this is the Canon snapshot. It's the 520HS. It's about $110 off Amazon if you want to order it from there. And there's another one I wanted. It was about 100. It went from like 120 to 180 within like a week. So I ended up getting this one instead. It's a good camera though. Shoots 1080p for a video, so it's pretty good. So that is my vlog camera that I use to shoot my daily videos. Yeah, Josh will be coming over later today. We're probably just gonna chill. We haven't all kind of just hung out for a long time. Probably a couple months, maybe.
Me too.
Yeah. Yep. It's technically my roommate's cat, but whatever.
What are you doing?
Yep, that's her cat.
We got the pizza.
Also, I watched the video where you're like, pizza's ready. And
yeah,
it's hilarious.
Pizza's ready.
Pizza's ready.
Pizza ready. We got pizza.
But I'm probably going to cut this vlog short right now so you can enjoy the rest of my night. All right, guys. Thanks for watching today. It's been a pretty active day. This weekend, I'm actually going to be out of town. So I'm going to see what I can film with that. There's probably not going to be a lot. And then, thanks you guys, most of all, you know, thanks for watching, you know, hit the like button if you like the videos. I'm going to be filming a new prank video next Wednesday. So that'll be, so then the prank should be up and available to watch by Friday, by next week. It's going to be a really cool prank. Colton is actually going to be in on the prank. He's going to be with me doing the prank. Thanks again, guys. I love you guys for watching, and keep up all the good work. Thanks.